Marcus, this locust burial site. Have you been there?
Once. 25 years ago, James's mother and I went down to supervise the disposal. By then, the grub's bodies were completely covered in that crystal shit. Pretty much indestructible. So they sealed them up and walked away.
Okay, I gotta know. Do you think the locusts are back?
Don't know yet. That's the one nice thing about being old. You don't have to have an opinion about everything.
Wind's picking up.
Yeah. Nothing to worry about yet, though.
Keep your eyes open.
Wait. What the hell was that?
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out.
That didn't sound like an animal.
Never said it did.
Hey, there's water here.
Pretty sure that's how you get dysentery.
Let's assume I'll live.
Oh, what the... Think something's above us.
Yeah, I know. Keep calm.
Oh, shit.
Guys, wind flare coming in fast!
Head for the fort!
Oh, come on!
There's a gate!
Never a dull moment with you kids, huh?
Not lately, no.
We should be safe in here until that wind flare passes. No one has any dust allergies, right?
What's that?
I have no idea. Let's see where it leads.
It's glowing.
What is this?
You all right?
Yeah, I'm covered in this shit.
Well, you're glowing now, so that's good.
Come on. Whatever climbed out of that thing went this way.
Wait a minute. There's something in there.
Cut it open.
Not sure that's a good idea, Dad.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh. Oh, that's nasty.
Jin's disappearances. I think we just found them.
They're harvesting us. If this is what happens to people they capture... Oh, God, Mom.
Kate, hey, come on. We'll get her back, all right?
We need to find that mine. Come on.
Huh. More pods. What the hell's going on here?
Whatever it is, this ain't Locust. Never seen anything like it.
Marcus Phoenix is stumped. That is so not a good sign.
Watch it, above us!
I told you, stay calm and keep moving.
Ugh. get down. That thing's been following us since we got here. I'm gonna flush it out.
What? How? Yeah, that works.
When it bolts, take it out. Got it?
Got it.
That thing, I can't believe it. It just swallowed him.
Hold! All right, stop! He's gone. But he's not dead. They're taking people and using them. We know that process takes some time. So right now, we go after my dad. We need him.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then I guess we're all alone out here.
Fuck.
Okay, so now what?
Now we go to where they're taking him.
Where's that?
The same place he was taking us. That Locust burial site. All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took Dad. Guys! This way.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
So are we. Oh, God. It's another one of those pots.
We got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, no idea what the hell's going on.
Glad I'm not the only one. Are you all right?
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys come down, but just watch it.
Oh man, you weren't kidding.
We need to get out of here.
So these pods, the incubators, we're put in.
And they come out. We need to find my dad, and soon.
He's
See?
Let's cut through the snot.
Still in my mouth.
Oh, how's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right? It smells.
Ah! Wait, what was that?
Over there! That's the one!
Come on, get after it!
More of those goddamn things.
I think so, yeah. Way.
Well, I think we're gonna have to redefine our definition of clear.
Give me a hand with this.
So we follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow?
And it's making a big mistake.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, what's that inside?
Look what I found! Static must be Dad's radio. Come on, he's gotta be close. Toward that tram station. Let's go.
Right there! Somebody shut that thing up!
God damn, that's a lot of them! Fast now.
They just keep coming.
That's over. Now let's get to that tram station.
So, whose fort was this? The Cogs?
Well, the Cog used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the Cog. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and...
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Let's see what this does.
What the hell?
Just happened.
I think it upgraded.
Can we downgrade it? Hey, truck button!
Run out! These guys are smarter.
Not smarter than us. What the hell just happened?
I think it upgraded!
Can we downgrade it? Hey, try flanking them!
That's all of them.
I do not like those guys.
Did they just crawl out of an emergence hole?
No, I don't think so. It's like some kind of nest. Oh, shit! That door.
Great, there's even more of them up here.
Drop the pod for cover.
Lock it, look. Can't let him go to waste. Across the way!
They're coming around! Look out!
I'm on your side!
Say it's about time we got the hell out of here.
Hey, are we not gonna talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
It looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? But shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what, though?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out. Graveyard, that's a good omen. Ah, shit, another nest!
We gotta get a frag in there!
Fire in the hole! Jeez, this one's a blast from the past. Nice! Sniper, on the left! Got a drone! Close that net! New or old definition? Come on, let's get to the tram station.
Huh.
There we go.
Get inside before this weather gets any worse.
So it's close. Come on.
Okay, you're a big fella. Easy now. Oh, that's not good.
Get into cover!
Watch out for the quilt!
Snatches weren't bad enough. Now we have these pouncer things to worry about?
Yeah. The way this night's going, it's only gonna get worse.
Hey, the longer we wait, the harder that thing's gonna be to track.
All right, then. Let's see where this leads. Ah! I'm never gonna get used to that. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah, well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
Well, there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks. Counterweight's dragging. Go. I got this.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah. No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight dragging.
Counterweight, huh?
Well, that was my first and last time on a funicular. Funicular. What? It's a word.
Let's just find the snatcher.
Marcus said the Locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the snatchers up to a museum of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Not really, no.
All right, then we keep following.
I hate this. Oh.
Outside.
Four! Okay, here we go!
Drag out!
Let's go!
Ready to roll!
That's done. So let's keep heading up. Get back in that snatcher's trail.
Snatcher! Over there, by the old barracks!
It's probably headed for the high ground, at the fort's keep!
Okay, so that's where we're going.
Again! I thought we were looking for a mine!
Ah, shit. Oh, God damn it, more Jukies!
Well, that was risky!
Good news is, as long as we keep finding Swarm, we're on the right track.
Did you see that? Above us?
Don't tell me. Let's move through fast. Not getting the best vibes from this place.
Yeah, no shit. Eddie, how much further to that keep?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Okay. Let's hope it has a strict no pouncers policy.
Well, if not, there's always the suggestion box.
Oh, no. I'm going right to manager with a sternly worded letter.
Know the drill. After it. Ah, shit! More swarms!
We got a turret!
That'll help him.
Guns are live! Why? I have no idea! Okay, museum's clear.
Look around. There's gotta be a way out.
This one with me.
Jenny! On the roof!
Juvies! Everywhere! Watch it! They got inside!
Don't even think about it!
That was one hell of an exhibit, but it looks like it's over.
Finally. Then let's find a way out of here.
I got something for their suggestion box.